it's the yam industry. They imitate cultures for the love of money. They say it's their mission, but it's their business, I see. They claim it's their mission, for which you have to pay. But when I read up in my Bible, I don't see it like that. I read up the scriptures, it's something different I get. And when I reason with them, they tell me all kinds of things. And while they blame it on the system, they are working for it. Yeah. When Jesus Christus came to the marketplace, and when he went to the temple yard, he saw the same thing, yeah. And so he took a whip and drove them out of the temple yard and bring them right back to the marketplace, yeah. Cause them sell out the very faith of the faithful. See? And that's why we got to speak the truth. Speak it ever. Forward ever. And backward never, never. Preacher or president, your faith is their labor, your merchandise in their hands. Beware of the vultures, the Christian industry. They imitate cultures for the love of money. They say it's their mission, but it's their business, I say. They claim it's their mission, for which you have to pay.